Run the fuck out! I'm gonna fucking die here waiting.
Don't be fooled by foreign propaganda. Get the latest group on Night City.
Aquí estoy esperándote.
About to show you what real experience looks like.
カウンセリングなんてやるだけの枝だ。夫婦の危機を救えるのはミスタースタッドだ。
Para circular por embotellamientos.
Some nomads tried to run some biz in my district, so the Tinos taught them a lesson. A painful one. The nomads came to... Better late than you let them. and straighten things out. Speck attached.
Motherfuckers, go! todo me da vueltas. ¡Sufrimos muchas bajas!
What were you thinking?
I wasn't.
Well, what happened?
The mother.
And then.
Well.
Rumors of activists kidnapped by unmarked AVs have been proven false. We treat your First Amendment rights.
Sublime work, V. I knew I could count on. The Nomads are grateful for your help. Contract closed.
Where is she? There's Malak.
Okay.
Careful now. I don't fuck around.
Thank you.
Just wondering what...
Sure.
Hey, this ain't over, you know.
Remember to take only certified neuroenhancers.
I need you to grab some goods. Rare ones, Scandia rods. Fell into the hands of a junkie who's got no clue what they're worth. I couldn't bear to see them go to waste.
If I were you.
Read the attachment and get to work.
He's lost it up there, you know.
words, which makes me a happy man. And that is rare, V. Rarer than the rain on the Egyptian desert of which Moses wandered. But I digress. The contract is closed. Payment on its way. Thank you.
Are you V? Please.
Okay.
Hello, V. I'm Jefferson Perales. You've already spoken with Elizabeth, my wife.
So, what do you got for me?
Carter, let's go.
Straight to the matter at hand, huh?
I mean, guess we could chat about the weather or debate where they serve the best ramen. All the same to me, but...
Fair enough. To business it is. Elizabeth?
Well, as you're probably aware, Mayor Lucius Rhein recently passed.
We want to know how, why, whatever else is pertinent.
As far as I remember, someone tried to zero Rhein a few days before his death.
The NCPD sees no link. They're saying it was a random cyberpsycho attack.
And claiming the mayor died of natural causes.
Causes unrelated to the attack. It's in the official reports.
Yeah.
Rhein died at home due to a cardio implant malfunction.
What makes you think the cops got him wrong? Got any evidence?
Shortly before Rhein passed, he made cuts in the NCPD budget. Perhaps got on someone's bad side that way.
In any case, we have the cyber-psycho attack on a BD.
Our chief of security scanned it, but didn't find anything out of the ordinary, so to speak. We need a Braindance editor, a real one. It's raw footage.
The Braindance. It has to be back where it belongs today, or a lot of people will be in a lot of trouble. If you agree to help, you can see it right now.
All right. See what I can do.
Excellent. We'd be happy with any find that would clarify things, alleviate lingering doubts.
Well, what do we got here?
Question is, what are you doing here?
My brain too, isn't it?
And this time, don't go scrolling every ass you see. Eyes on there. Step along to City Hall. Let's make it easy.
Who's the Hulk guy?
No idea. Those ass clowns are all the same.
Second conference in 3 days. No idea what this blitz is for.
That's why I'm mayor and you're not. Now's when we need the visibility.
You're spreading yourself too thin.
I'll rest tonight. My room at the Red Queen's race is ready.
Yes, of course.
Good. Now go. Gotta practice.
Red Queen's race. Cause any intersynapse zaps?
Sure, bunch of old Brit farts and powdered wigs shouting, "Off with their heads!"
You know, you're allowed to say you don't have a clue. left literally seconds before the attack. Looks planned. Like it was done on purpose.
That or the Psycho saw his chance and took it. Don't get paranoid on me.
Hold it there. Slow your roll.
River Ward, NCPD. Police.
Let him in.
Let him wait.
It's important. Gotta speak to the mayor's chief of security.
Preem.
Good after the conference.
Terminal crashed right as he went through the gate. Glitch was no accident.
Nah. Seen stranger coincidences.
Like?
Like when you bang some chick and then her sister later, same night. And it turns out they're both sisters of God.
That really happened to you?
Nah. But it could've.
Chromed half the city with what he was packing.
Probably what happened. Body disappeared from the morgue, sight unseen. And then some pig got himself a new set of wheels in an ugly-ass suit.
Know that? Or just talking out your ass again?
Once you've seen all I've seen, don't need to know things to know them. People are the same everywhere.
Okay, it's coming out your ass. Jumped in.
George. Any questions?
Cop who saved Ryan.
Detective River... You want to talk to him? Help.
Sheesh. Either has crate. Well said.
Sending you his deeds. If you need anything else, let us know. We'll...
The information from Okada-san. Very valuable. I also learned something through my own efforts. We must meet.
Where'll it be this time? Trash processing plant? Deserted in-cart station?
In the south of Japantown, there is a street market. It is on the footbridge above the main street. Use the elevators. It is easy to get lost. I am on my way there. Do not make me wait.
This is Ward. Who am I talking to?
Name's V. Looking into the death of one Lucius Rhine.
Wonder why? You're not a cop.
Jefferson and Elizabeth Perales hired me to do it.
Presumptive mayor sniffing around his predecessor's untimely death. Interesting.
Done some digging. Got more intel. Also interesting.
All right. I'm headed to Chubby Buffalo's.
Be there stat.
Someone here to...
You?
In the flesh. My pardon.
Okay.
You... don't know what... You back? And if you... Fine. And you...
Okay.
See, Detective, huh?
Don't take it personal. You wanted it.
For the attack. What was it?
No, what? Got my call.
Okay.
Some of the boys from the precinct saw Horvath around Arroyo, shooting up dumpsters, hollering how he's got to meet with the mayor. Brought him in.
Brought who in?
Peter Horvath. Cyberpsycho who attacked the mayor later. They took him downtown, but then he got lost before they could get his statement.
Said he got lost. How's that happen? What's it mean?
It means someone didn't want him counting roaches in a cell that day. Before you ask me, no. I got no idea who. My turn. Why is Perales looking at this now? Why does he want it done unofficial, on the hush-hush?
Red Queen's race. Heard anything about it? Know what it is?
Maybe I have. Maybe I do. It got anything to do with Ryan?
Guy was headed there the day he died.
Fine. We're gonna see my CI. All I've heard is some fancy-ass club. No idea where to even look for it. CI might know. Then we'll go talk to the woman Horvath worked for. Or actually, we could see her first. Up to you.
Let's go see his boss first. Guy who can afford all the chrome he was decked out in should have the scratch for psycho-muting meds, too. We'd better check it out.
Okay. A good 90% of any detective's job is talking.
So, who are we supposed to talk to? Cyberpsycho's boss, you said?
Christine Markov, 42. File has her as Horvath's sole employer. Sole contact, too, actually. Come on, V. Idea who we're looking for. Gonna have to ask around. I'll start from the left. You take the right.
Feeling tired?
I'm not afraid of anyone, you know?
Not anymore. Experience all of Chromanticore 16 new flavor and mix it up!
Hey! Christine Markov.
You Christine Markov? We have some questions.
You badges?
Nope.
Peter.
Yeah, he did.
These...
Ryan, of course.
Why do you have it in for the man?
Ha! Look. Look, I told you what it...
Had no other...
Easy. What that...
So Horvath had a personal beef with Ryan.
We might...
Might see... Sometime... Safer in... Minor detail. Means nothing, right? Usually, sure.
And then the accident, coincidence.
You actually caught a case like that?
Step aside, Lug.
Fuck off. Fuck up.
What the fuck?
Walking the streets with you? Downright unsafe. Got a beef with all gangs or just the Tigers?
I'm a cop. What do you think? I'll talk to my... assuming.
You kidding?
First, I... we'll meet there.
Thank you.
Well, hey. My guy works here. You go talk to him. I'll wait outside. Tell him Igor says hi. He'll know what it's about.
All right. Wait here, then.
You're looking for, general inspiration?
Igor says hi.
Fuck, no. Leave me the fuck alone, all of you.
Hey, Neo.
Piss off.
Relax. Nothing to see. Come on, go.
Leave me alone, guy.
We can't.
Just.
You were two of a. Tell us what.
All right. It's outside.
You been there?
Made some delivery. Club's.
Shut it. Thanks.
My shit luck!
Well, well. That's what I call a breakthrough. I'm headed straight. Coming with?
Sure.
Come on, V.
This is Animal.
I can see that.
Lock up any of their.
Not lately, no. I can't go in without.
Uh-huh.
You find anything, tell me. Thank you.
Come on!
I swear I won't completely kill you.
Hey, don't be scared now. Come on! I swear I won't completely kill you!
Like a normal body shot.
Club's here. I'm telling you.
Telling me you got a hunch. Cop intuition?
Something like that.
According to Sanchez, humankind can never be automated because of, quote, all our damn brain chemistry. This bestseller has made the middle of the book club's reading list.
Hey, don't be scared now. Come on!
Stairs inside. Clever. Nice. Someone really wanted to cover up whatever it was that went down. What should we be looking for?
Let's try to find something that looks like an office. Every club has one.
Nothing left to clap here.
we ain't watching it, fucking waiting.
For what?
Till they send us to scrap for a job well done. Smashed it up pretty fucking good, didn't we? We done our bit. Time for the payoff.
Looks like an office. Sort of.
Comps are what we want. Comps above all.
Yep. Stiff as a board.
No.
Okay.
River. Sending it your way.
My chum?
Yeah, him.
Shit. Get out of there. I'm gonna ping him.
Okay, hang on.
Fuck.
Still hanging.
Shut.
What's... You know...
You go...
I know that...
So you know how it works. He fought for... Wouldn't have wanted him.
Ryan was an asshole, but an asshole who got shit. Also remember who...
V.
I...
Got a screw... But it wouldn't... So...
They... Just go... I mean...
Fuck.
So...
Won't let the... Holt mur... Use the...
Also...
Chicken this... Got enough to get this...
Do it.
And...
Yep.
Okay.
So, about Ryan. Got a pretty good idea what happened.
Great. Come by, please. It's a sensitive matter. I'd rather discuss it face to face. We'll be waiting.
Attention NCPD subcons. Suspected organized crime activity reported on Hargreave Street. APB out for Darius Miles, wanted for murder. Perp belongs to 6th Street Gang and leads one of its drug manufacturing rings. The city has promised a reward for terminating the threat from Miles and his drug cell.
Thank you.
to the...
Anything? I'll take it.
Nova! Rooms number 106. Oh, but hold on, I gotta redo this. Deirdrop Inn cannot be held liable for damages to personal effects and guest well-being. We reserve the right to deny...
not a looker. Might even be worse than your place.
Ha ha. Gonna puke.
Smell that, right? The ventilation.
Vapors from the room upstairs.
Wait, is that... Ah, Neo.
Looking for a friend. Me.
I'd say more...
Could be. Suffocated, looks like. Probably in his sleep.
Not even for coffee. A peaceful death in this town. Guy won the jackpot.
Take a look upstairs.
Well, he's been locked up in his room. Don't ever come out. Not even for coffee in the AM. Hey, customer is king, right? He wants peace of...
Well, let me get your way.
Thank you.
they drop in cannot be held liable for damages to personal effects and guest well-being. We reserve the right to deny...
Hey, customer is key.
Let me get in your way.
Customer is king, right? He wants peace and quiet. We give it to him.
Still got an hour in here, don't we? Do not fucking disturb.
Waiting for someone. Please just get out.
Hey, customer is king, right?
Deer drop-in cannot be held liable for damages to personal effects and guest well-being. We reserve the right to deny service by force if necessary. Please enjoy your stay.
Customer is king, right?
Thank you.
back in a set poop.
It's secure, padrissimo. And I'm putting you down for 10 bonus points for solving the mystery of Booker's fate. It's clean work, V. Contract's closed, gratitude's on the way.